junkie, exceeding the expansion, your penicillin pills, DMT eater, dead journalist, blasting the ass out of a water pistol, your surrogate mother doesn't even know your name, you're playing hack and sack warship games, laughing the needle out of your veins, lost in a box of Cracker Jacks, looking through the eyes of a poisonous orchid, everything and everyone can be poisoned, radiant sound, bouncing from clown to clown, I see weather machines destroy, nothing but destruction, it's not an illusion when you come to the conclusion, everything is fake, you're one molecule away from being plastic.
You know about the sun, you know about the universe, you know about the sun, you know about the universe.
My utopia's fading into a plastic corpse with a sugary glazing. It's impossible to wait for others who are hating to come back around to the friends they once were. Now they're so into all the showy gold, frankincense, and myrrh. But as I get older, I'm less disturbed, because one day we'll all be wiped off the face of this earth. Silicone, collagen, plastic, no more innocence. Each one of us will teardrop into the solar system as flames representing the sun's eventual temper tantrum. And when life as we know it ends, the Milky Way will be minus a few friends. And the opinions of those about life that were petty will no way amount to the Earth's vast history. You're just one molecule away.
Connect the stars, they're long gone beneath the waves, flanning planetary seas of gases, particles, moving in a vacuum sealed tube, explodes when its radiant seal is broken, everything must breathe, yeah, even science and religion, who's wrong and who's right, who will win the fight, it's just another babble of the mind.